away. Then token in a bowling alley next day. He won't let it burn your lips while you're taking massive hits. The odds are you would like him if you met him.
And his fucking cohort, Samuel D. Etteman, Dale Hosner and Samuel D. Etteman, they're just randomly just going around shooting people, you know, random murders and sexual assaults. So just in the middle of the night, these motherfuckers are going around just shooting whoever the fuck was, like, walking around in the middle of the night. These motherfuckers, seriously, what the fuck are they doing? This is Arizona. Why are you doing this, right? These fuckers are fucking psychotic. They have no empathy. They're the home of serial killing fucking, you know, rapists, fucking murdering fucking white supremacists, Minutemen, fucking Joe Arpaio loving motherfuckers. Joe Arpaio, my God, don't even get me. Joe Arpaio, okay, so this motherfucker is like basically making murdering Mexicans like a pastime. It's acceptable in Arizona just to kill as many Mexicans as you want, regardless if they're really Americans or not. So just fucking kill with glee, right? Going around asking about their papers. They're the ones with the draconian law that just came out, where every Mexican has to show their papers. Give me your papers. Where's your papers? Oh, Nazi Germany, here we are. Border patrol, right? That's where this shit starts. Fucking walls. We're building fucking walls. We're separating people. We're separating ourselves from them when this land all was theirs, right? In the very beginning. I mean, just the reservations that's here. You have the Hopi and the Navajo, and you have Tonto Apache tribe, and you got the White Mountain Apache, and you got the Cocopa tribe, and the Colorado River Indian tribes of the Colorado River Indian Reservation. Fort Mojave, Navajo. Right, so you got lots of fucking Indians that were here before. Mexican-American War is total fucking bullshit. Zachary Taylor, that's coming out of Louisville. I think I would know something about this shit. The flags that have actually been over Arizona was the Spanish actually had a flag over there for like 1814 to 1822 for about 10 years. Spain owned fucking Arizona, so I don't know how they was able to fucking nestle that out, but you had the St. George Cross of England waved over the fucking land, the Spanish Empire. You also had New Spain, so for another fucking, you know, 40 years, New Spain was sitting there waving their flag. A Russian-American company, the Russians actually owned Arizona for a spat of time, 1812 to 1821, as colonial administrator. Then eventually they sold out to Mexico and they fucking left. But the Russians used to own Arizona. Spain used to own Arizona. England used to own Arizona. Argentina was a French corsair, occupied Monterey from November 24th to the 29th in 1818, raising the Argentine flag there and claiming Alto California for Argentina, first Mexican Empire, first United Mexican States, bear flag of the California Republic, and then finally the United States of America in 1846. So for about 150 years, you've had United States fucking white people fucking just claim shit that wasn't even theirs, which they did from the very beginning, right? Since fucking Christopher Columbus, since the Pilgrims, right? Since fucking the first Thanksgiving massacres. So he had no leukemia treatment. It's fucking Arizona that fucking did this shit. It's fucking bullshit. The fucking whole state of Arizona is just a fucking dirty, fucking cockroach, fucking infestated, just fucking disgusting, fucking garbage is everywhere. It's like Egypt. It's like a third world nation. Just garbage and fucking, it's in the movie theaters, it's in the stores, department stores, in their fucking, the dumps, you know, the fast food restaurants. It's just dirty everywhere. So they got garbage and litter all over Arizona. It's hot as fuck, you know. Who the fuck wants to live in the hot as fuck area? It's just a desert. It's a Sahara Desert. What the fuck is Arizona. Why are we going to Viva Las Vegas out in the middle? It's not even Las Vegas, right? They don't even have, that's Nevada. So what the fuck is Arizona? What the fuck y'all giving us? What the fuck you brought? That's where you tested the atomic bomb, right? So the all the radiation out there is fucking poison, and you all don't have no fucking sense or no minds. Or, you know, you've been fucking radiated to fucking stupidity. You know, too much drug use. You got all these fucking crackheads. Even white, you know, they said even white people are fucking getting all cracked out. That's a miserable, hot fucking state with trash all over the place. 100 degrees Fahrenheit throughout the year, 120 degrees average throughout the summer. Just fucking hot as shit. Complete desert wasteland. Just a fucking hot, humid, dry. You know, it's almost like, you know, people want to get to say about New Orleans, well, you don't live in the fucking, you know, spot if you don't want that shit to happen. Well, don't live in Arizona. The whole fucking state is shitty. The whole fucking state. I mean, my God, it's the fucking worst fucking state ever. They owe us a Ronnie Lee Smith. They killed us a fucking revolutionary, and they should fucking sue them and get money. The family of Ronnie Lee Smith should sue Arizona jails because they killed him. He didn't get his treatment for 2 fucking months, and now he's fucking dead. The Arizona is the one that created Machete, right? The fucking Mexico Revolutionary, Rodriguez fucking film, the character or whatever, but Machete, the revolutionary, the one woman with the eye patch. So they're fucking number one for crime, for corruption, police corruption, so their fucking government's corrupt. Minutemen, they're racist. They're not friendly. There's always an immigration debate. They're not friendly to the Mexicans. So that's a totalitarian, racist, fucking neo-Nazi, Hitler-esque fucking state. Arizona is just, you know, the referendum and recall initiative. These things don't seem to be working. Y'all have ways to change your fucking government, but this is fucking ridiculous. You know what? Y'all just have tumbleweeds and cactus and a Sahara desert. What the fuck is there to fight for in Arizona? What is Arizona ever done good for anybody else in this entire fucking world? They're dirty, they're lazy, they're corrupt, they're crime-ridden, dirty cockroaches, fucking meth heads, crackheads, overheated, lots of, you know, drugs and fucking, what the fuck? Y'all just a bunch of cactus-loving fucking tumbleweed fucking, you know, shit, fucking white trash, fucking motherfuckers living in the alley, fucking getting high in a heroin fucking field of nowhere. I mean, cactus, what the fuck? What are y'all getting high on? Like, what can grow in fucking Arizona? There's no fucking, no plants means no fucking food for the animals and no food for the people. So, how you all gonna eat? Y'all just taking water and supplies from everybody else. Why the fuck do we have Arizona? Fuck Arizona. Arizona was never America's to begin with. I'd rather just, let's adopt Cuba and fucking kick Arizona out. 50's a good fucking number, right? I agree with that. Kick Arizona out. Adopt Haiti. Adopt Cuba. Adopt fucking any state that wants to become American, okay? Puerto Rico. Haven't they been our territory forever? Well, let's bring Puerto Rico in as a steak, right? As a steak. And then Cuba want to be mashed potatoes. So, in conclusion, fuck Arizona. They killed my fucking friend. It's fucking bullshit. It's a shitty ass fucking state. And all you fucking Sheriff Joe Arpaio fucking loving fucking, you know, genociding fucking racist, white supremacist, Minutemen, bloody, bloodthirsty, fucking dirty, fucking garbage, fucking piling, heaping, littering, fucking nasty ass, fucking under fucking, just fucking, I'm just, oh my God, herpes infested, just fucking nasty, you know, STD ridden, stupid, fucking overheated, stuck up people, just stuck up, better than everybody, motherfuckers hating Mexicans but paying them fucking pennies to do their lawn and shit, motherfucking hypocrites, just fucking low life. Don't fucking go to Arizona, don't even drive through Arizona, don't give them any fucking gas money or any of your tourist dollars. You know, we need to get Arizona out of the country. Kick them out. They don't want us to secede, so we're going to have to push those motherfuckers out or just give them independence. You're your own country, Arizona. Do your own fucking thing. It's a prison complex. Maybe we can extradition our torture to fucking Arizona, right? And have them to be the fucking the prison fucking pile. It's a pile of trash anyways, so let's just keep it a big old fucking pile of trash. Arizona, the pile of trash of America, the fucking toilet bowl of America, the goddamned what do they call the litter fucking heaps? The, what are those called? Landfill. Yeah, Arizona's the landfill of America. Fuck Arizona.